In this video, you will learn how to modify the title of a content item, its thumbnail image, and its search criteria. Note that modifying a collection is very similar to modifying a content item. To make any changes to a content item or collection, you must switch on the editor mode. We can begin by modifying the title of the content item. To do so, click Edit Title, Move, or Delete. You can also move the content item to another collection or delete it from Tekla Warehouse. If you don't want subscribers to get a notification about the changes you are making, select the Minor Update checkbox. Click Save to update the name. Next, we can modify the thumbnail. Click Edit. You can either add a new thumbnail for the content item or delete the current one. Let's replace the current thumbnail with a new one. First, click Add New. Choose which type of thumbnail file you are adding. Then click Select File. Select the image and click Open. Then, click Add. You can select which image you want to use as the default thumbnail. Let's set the new image as the default thumbnail. We can delete the previous thumbnail image. Click Close to save the changes. You can also edit information on the different tabs of the content item page. For example, on the Versions tab, you can modify version names, content, and compatibility information. Let's modify the search criteria that helps other users to find the content item. Go to the Properties tab. Click Edit Search Criteria. Here, you can modify information about product availability, the available languages and measurement units, as well as edit tags and keywords. Again, you can check the Minor Update checkbox if you don't want subscribers to get a notification about the changes. When you are ready, click Save. You can also modify plenty of other details on the content item or collection page. Feel free to explore your options and edit the information to meet your needs.